Alright, everybody, welcome back and welcome to race number 4. So we're here at COTA in Texas for our first road course race of the year. So here, the points for the year. We got a lot to work to do, so yeah, hopefully we can do better tonight and hopefully get some points. The reason I'm stalling in the back, because I didn't get to Crow 5. And that's because I didn't make it until like three, a couple minutes ago, because I was out with my wife and my wife was graduating from her yoga teaching course. So now she gets to teach yoga and I'm very proud for her. So that maybe, you know, come home late. And the big thing I was worried about is missing the race because I couldn't register in time. I was gonna make the race, but I wasn't sure about making to registering for the race at 8 o'clock. But thankfully there's a workaround for that. You know, I was able to use the remote computer using my phone to sign in before 8 o'clock. So I get to skip profiling and then be able to make it for the race itself. So I am in the back because of it, but it's better than not making the race. The first lap could be chaotic. Ouch! And we spin out. Luckily, spun out. Basically wasting the Tourette's on the spin. That was a little bit too much. and the rest of the field, I don't think I'm gonna be faster. Get by that guy. Of course, passing is going to be difficult for me. I feel I am at a bit disadvantage here, but I just am, so that doesn't help. Thank you. this is where I'm killing the other guy. God. Stupid off tracks. I hate this place with passion. But off tracks. Bit of this now. better laugh. Kind of slowly bittering this out. But so be it, Mason. He's still my ass. There's a hell of a lot going on here. That's why I was so upset when we dropped the internet connection at Las Vegas, and also when we got into a crash in Arizona. Because this was coming up, and this was always going to be a very weak track for me. Very weak track. That's a long way to catch up to the pace board. No, no, no! Oh my god. Shot Eric's out in the fucking foot. This guy's like breathing down my neck. Well, I don't know what's going to happen here. So got you, keep pushing and get P12. Get some points out of this. Hurry up to 7x. We have to be careful because there's always 6x before we have to go take the drive through. Go ahead, throw on tires.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
The way in the back.
Line up, single file.
I figure for the next stage, we're gonna use the new tires and then use the old tires from the last stage. Now we have to get by all these people again. So my thinking is, we change the new tires now and have, you know, like better old tires for the last stage. That's what I'm thinking. Short stage. The next stage is stage 2, and it's gonna be over at lap 16. So it's gonna be a quick stage, like literally a dash of speed stage. This is why a lot of people ahead of me are not taking tires. Maybe I should have. I don't know. Maybe I should not have taken tires. That's what I'm trying to say. But tires with these, a fistic horse. The more you wear out, the faster it goes. But I'm worried it got too much wear. It's gonna slow you down eventually. So I wish I had like the right amount of wear for the last stage. Shifting got me there at that time. How's that? Bullshit. So gonna get drive through on that last stage. Skip a long caution laps. Do you understand why we're still so slow in bridge courses? Have a lot to learn on bridge courses with this heavy stock course.
Main road's open.
Yeah. So come in and get gas and go. Splash. Get, as much gas as we can get here.
They want you in single file. Left us 12. Carbine, you had a position when the yellow flag came out. Car 16, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Second up, we're trying something here. A little bit slower than others, but I'm just trying to see if I can get a little bit of grip here with older tires.
One left to green. Line up on the left side.
Obviously not gonna stay here, but can't hurt to try. The bit issue we have is we're 2S away from getting the drive through. The PLE is driving through, which takes a while here. So, yeah. It's like losing 15 seconds or something like that. 15, 20 seconds. We get 2 more ads. We probably will, but on 14 laps of chaos. Here comes the longest run of the race. It's gonna be scary.
The pace car is in.
Yeah.
Car right.
Let him go. Don't do anything stupid here. Didn't go deep it. Just got screwed over in that one. No luck.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right. Clear on the right.
This is no worse. This is no worse. We got screwed over. fuck, he's on track for that match. So fuck it. Place, ma'am.
Thank you.
We're 1S away from another drive-through, which is why I'm being a little bit pissy about the off tracks. About repairs, so
move it.
Mistake. And there's the off track. Everything that could go wrong, it's going wrong in this one. And my wife's being annoying right now. Nothing has gone right in this one. We lost like 10 seconds, so it could be worse. But should have been a lot better than this, too. up. Stone Knight's banners earlier. Still finish okay. One upside to getting 24 hour way is getting to push a little bit more now, take on more off tracks, because we can do that now. through would be a fantastic finish after everything we've been through. And we almost spun out. We got like two drive-throughs in this stage, and we're still P12. This is honestly a miracle. Honestly a miracle with this far up. Everybody had to get dipped. So this is our group now. Thank you. Got a chance to get P11 here, so let's do this. Thank you. I don't think we're gonna end up trying to catch him. And force him this fast toward the end of the race. It's alright. Never do that fast. Should be just a speed round. I think we're gonna be like 2 laps short of catching him. Yeah! That's not really deserving, but that is like, wow. Jesus, what a race. I wish I could have been better, but it is what it is at this point. So yeah, wow. A It's a hell of a pass to get by that guy to get P11. Yes, it should have been better, but it should have been a lot worse. So let's go over the race real quick. I mean, you know what? This is probably gonna be like a bunch of off tracks. So I don't know if we're gonna go through all this, but we'll see. Oof. Charlie got clipped by the trail to start that one. And before it's gonna spin here. Some donuts going on. Yeah, 12 gonna go spin again. And that's gonna stack up all these people. Oh, 12's not having a good race here. 21, he's gonna spin out here. And that's how we gonna get. I think this is how we got 1 hour for it. Yeah, we did. Charlie's gonna completely miss the corner here. Oh my god, what the hell? How did that even happen? Oh my god. Wow. That's unlucky. That's not very lucky of him. And 64 is gonna spin out here, and then we had a battle with him to get that last stage point. And here's the restart. I believe this is the restart. And Charlie's gonna spin out again. It's been a very humbling race for him. And then we got this moment with 17 and a couple others, and everybody's just stacking up. And I got clip it. That was quite quick. I'm not really mad at anyone here at the situation. Yeah. Nothing anyone could go on there, definitely, I guess. And I went back up and hit him. I thought I was clear. But I wasn't. 33 is gonna be spinning. Number 9 here. Got into it with Hunter. And number 6 got all this damage. And he's gonna ram right into the pit wall. Yeah, we got Hunter and Charlie here. Oh, that's a stack up. And number 4. He's gonna miss that. That's why we're passing by so many people toward the end. Because all that was happening. That explains so much, honestly. Hold the brakes. And there's Jordan, he's gonna celebrate his first win in the league. So congratulations, Jordan. Alright, well that's it. So wrap it up real quick. That race could have been a lot better, honestly, but it could have been a lot worse. So yeah, so I had to walk away and be glad about P11 to take it and go. Well, thank you very much for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. Make sure you like the video, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll catch y'all later. Have a good one, and have a good night.